What's going on, everyone? It's Megan Morant for WWE Now. Let's break down all of the unforgettable action from SummerSlam and set the stage for a wild Monday Night Raw in Baltimore, Maryland. Ladies and gentlemen, your original tribal chief has returned. Acknowledge him. Entire WWE universe, but the entire sports world as well, with NBA All-Star Jalen Brunson, MLB, and more all hyping up the return of the head of the table. Cody Rhodes retained his title, and Solo Sikoa saw his Bloodline rules crumble before his eyes. The American Nightmare still holds the undisputed WWE title, but the return of Roman Reigns has certainly changed the entire WWE landscape. With the original tribal chief back in the mix, what lies ahead for the future of the Bloodline? The Judgment Day walked into SummerSlam as dominant as ever, but walked out with their future completely in doubt. First, it was Dirty Dominic Mysterio who shattered the group and Rhea Ripley's heart in the process. Liv Morgan not only left SummerSlam still the Women's World Champion, but with Dirty Dominic Mysterio by her side, after he cost Rhea Ripley the chance to win back her title. Then later in the night, Finn Balor stabbed Damian Priest in the back as he cost Priest the World Heavyweight title, as Gunther became the new World Heavyweight Champion. Will there be any pieces left to be picked up for the Judgment Day when they all walk back into Monday Night Raw tonight? You always have to keep your eyes on the prize. The animosity between CM Punk and Drew McIntyre reached historic levels, but the turning point of the match came when Punk turned his focus to the bracelet that had been stolen from him. Seth Freakin' Rollins got more than he bargained for as a GTS to Rollins took the guest official out of the match long enough for the Scottish Warrior to flip the match and the Second City Savior on his head. So, how will Drew McIntyre fan the flames for CM Punk when he rolls into Raw tonight? SummerSlam was the dawn of a new era as both LA Knight and Bron Breakker captured the United States title and Intercontinental title from Logan Paul and Sami Zayn, respectively. Breakker picked up his first main roster title in dominant fashion, spearing Zayn twice to win his match. Knight, on the other hand, had to withstand a maverick barrage, but locked up his first title in WWE after hitting the BFT. With two new champions, how will the landscape alter for Raw and SmackDown? All hail and bend the knee for our queen and new WWE Women's Champion Nia Jax. Bayley withstood all that she could from the queen, even hitting a jaw-dropping powerbomb in a showcase of her strength. In the end, with a distraction from Miss Money in the Bank, Tiffany Stratton, Nia Jax hit two annihilators to win the matchup and the WWE Women's title. With SummerSlam in the books, Raw will also feature the in-ring debut of the Wyatt Six as they take on Chad Gable and the Creed Brothers and a host of other huge matches. The New Day will take on AOP, and Awesome Truth will battle A-Town Down Under in tag team action. But that's not all. Dakota Kai faces Sonya Deville, Sheamus clashes with Ludwig Kaiser, and Gunther will be live for the first time as World Heavyweight Champion tonight on a loaded Monday Night Raw. So there you have it. That's the latest from around WWE. So much action coming your way tonight. We will see you guys at 8, 7 Central on Sci-Fi.
Unstoppable.